my favourite part of sailing is definitely the reaches on like a windy day. Me and Mish just love to like just get up, right up and just like take off. Sometimes we can get a bit ratty with each other, but we don't often shout. It can be a bit of stress from Hamish's side of things. But otherwise, we get on really well actually. Me and Mish decided that we'd like to achieve top 10 in the world, which is quite a high aim for us, but we want to like aim high since we're going all that way. I would say there's quite a lot of competition in our team. Obviously, like there's favourites to win and stuff, but I think that once we're there, we'll all be quite a good team. I don't think we'll like be ruthless with each other. Have a bit more fun and at the start try to not take it too competitively.
I would say if something knocks you back and you, like you just don't quit. You don't want to quit, okay? So just, yeah.